dumbbell rear delt raises. This is going to work more the back of your shoulder, your rear delts, mid traps, and rhomboids. So keep your back straight, get in this position, stay there, bring your arms out, pause, bring it back down. There's no resistance here, so you can eliminate that. And that is how it's done.